Linda and Pisano, you have taken one another by the right hand in token of the covenant you will now enter into in the presence of God and these witnesses. Stephen Dewey Solomon, do you take Linda and Pisano as your lawfully wedded wife? And do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as her companion and lawfully wedded husband, that you will cleave unto her and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Linda and Pisano, do you take Stephen Dewey Solomon as your lawfully wedded husband, and do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as his companion and lawfully wedded wife, that you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live? By virtue of the legal authority vested in me as an elder of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you, Stephen Dewey Solomon and Linda Ann Pisano, husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the period of your mortal lives. May God bless your union with joy in your posterity and a long life of happiness together, and may He enable you to keep sacred the covenants you have made. These blessings I invoke upon you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Linda, take this ring as a sign of my love.
Linda, take this ring as a sign of my love.
And as a symbol of all that we share.
And as a symbol of all that we share.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith and abiding love.
Of my constant faith and abiding love.
As a symbol of all that we share.
Well, these guys would know. Is Cape Creek a city?
First and maiden name for your bride.
You want to look like that, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Are you?
Steven?
You can find it underneath.
Now, the photographers want a better angle of this, so I'm going to hold that pen for long, so you guys better get at it.
My hand is shaking.
We'll have to do the bottom, but that's the license, and this is the certificate. All right, Deborah, come on over and do your stuff again for the bottom part.
Linda, where's your bouquet? She might get a picture of you guys with your rings.
She tossed that a long time ago.
She tossed it a long time ago.
She threw that out a long time ago.
Actually, I'll get that picture by the cake, so the cake's
done.
This is the one we have to send in, so that they get two.
Should I write this one? This one you're mailing in, right?
Yes. The standard signature.
It doesn't look at all like the first one.
That's wonderful.
That one they get to keep.
Are those sprinkles?
That's going to be something you interview people. Oh,
nice. It looks excellent.
Not for the side.
All right, so
let's see. Oh, I get to print this one.
You can talk to me. I'm not saying you guys 20 minutes.
Yeah, this is signed twice. Actually, this is the right assignment.
After she's
fed.
No,
she
just takes a while.
Yeah.
I think that one goes.
Let's see, we've got it all filled out, all the signatures.
Yep. What's your name?
David. Looks great.
Okay.
We were waiting before you lose it.
My name kind of sounds like your mom. Is your mom's name?
Way.
Yes. It has to be green. You got to back up a little bit.
Cambria.
Stay there.
Cambria.
That changed for macro when I took the picture.
Thank you.
ready?
Yeah. Okay, go.
All right. The rings were made for us custom at Jared Jewelers by a jeweler named Casey. We went in and we decided we wanted something different. And we wanted to design our own, and so we were talking about it. And so what we designed was rings that united our family. And so if you look at the colors of the birthstones, and the first birthstone were red, is for Miss Allison. Hi, Miss Allison, how are you doing? And the yellow or citrine is Melissa. Hi, Melissa! And the diamond is for the wedding, that unite us. And then if you look at this color, it's the same as Linda's eyes, and that's Linda's birthstone. And I am the blue, and so it unites our family and marriage. And that's the story of our rings.
There you go.
Thank you.
Can we let the people in the restaurant?
No.
They all are waiting.
I think, like the Solomons and the Guymans, with huge families, remember that your mother is 8 of 9 children. So we expect you to do the same. Okay?
Well, they're starting with 2, so that's a good start.
And then, remember, my grandfather had 29 children.
Oh, my.
So we don't expect you to have that many. But just remember that we like grandchildren. Thank you. Okay.
Short and sweet.
Okay.
Well, Linda and Steve, Bob and I wish you every happiness. May you have a wonderful, long life together. And all the best in the future. Both of you. That's it.
Okay, first of all, Stephen and Linda, remember that your father is a character. And may you have a long and wonderfully happy life together with you and your little family, raising your kids. So, have a wonderful, happy life.
Wait, not yet.
Here comes the...
Did you start?
Sucker Saloon here, and we have a local patron. Sir, were you invited to the wedding? Sir, hello? I think you've had too many lemonades there. What's all over that face? Did you eat the cake? Well, looks like you've had one too many, so I think I better cut this off. Do you have any words for Steve and Linda? Oh, just best of luck. Okay. Thanks for talking to us.
I don't have a lot of confidence that this is really recording.
Yeah.
Only because the person handling the camera doesn't really seem to know what they're doing.
It's operator error. What can we do?
Operator error. I think we have to call tech support.
Oh, that's right.
To see if we can get it to work right.
The cat's helpline there.
Yeah, there you go. But you guys, best wishes and good luck, and have a wonderful time on your cruise and a wonderful life after that.
Steve and Linda, I wish you all the happiness in the world. Take it with you all the days of your lives.
Hi, Steve and Linda. Congratulations on your wedding. And you get to come to visit us in Florida anytime you want. Congratulations.
We are so happy that you got together. It's so rare that you actually like two people in a couple.
And we're thrilled.
Oh my God, he's doing a strip.
Congratulations on the wedding, a beautiful wedding. I think if any two people were meant for each other, it's you two. You made each other very, very happy, and congratulations again. Love and your family.
I know, I kept going.
Just wait.
Give Chet Linda
satisfied frog, and the frogs around
this is the satisfied frog, and that one over there is the horny toad.